What is a static lightsaber hilt? Static lightsaber hilt is a lightsaber hilt that is a display piece only, and it is not intended for an electronics install. Some of the prime examples of static hilts are many of the Master Replica's full-scale props, and I'm not talking about the Force FX lightsabers. Those are not static. Those are Force FX. But I'm talking about both their full-scale models, which I don't have. Also, they have the 0.45 scale model hilts like I have here. These are clearly display pieces, and they're not meant to have any light or sound added to them. And they're actually solid, so you'd have to really go out of your way to turn any of these hilts into a sound saber, whether they're these 0.45 scale ones or the full-size ones. Roman Sabers also produces some static hilts. They're the main company I've seen actually using that term, but I've seen some other people kind of floating that term around the internet as well. So Roman props will have sometimes a static hilt version of something, and then they'll also have an FX-ready version. And the difference being that the FX-ready version has a hollow center so that you could install electronics. But that's just kind of a quick introduction to a static lightsaber hilt, and it's something that sits on your shelf, and it's not intended for any type of electronics install.